out there, how are you doing? I'm doing alright. Showcasing today is James on piano. Yeah, take it away, man.
This is true, gonna do it on a one-night stand. But still we love, cause I'm just a man. These lights never seem to come to plan. No, won't you leave when you hold my hand? No, won't you stay with me? Cause you're say love, it's clear to see, but darling, stay with me. Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look, it's of self-control. Deep down I know this never worked, but you can lay with me so it doesn't hurt. Now won't you stay with me, cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see, but darling, stay with me. It's clear to see, and darling, stay with me, and darling, stay with me, and darling, stay.
Fuck. backwards? Why is it backwards? Hang on, I'm gonna do it here then, hang on.
Start off again straight away.
What? This is techno?
That's what it says.
No, I think... Need some bass! What did you put in? 54?
Yeah.
53, Jeff.
Music.
Play
this
Guys, I promised you guys some live stuff from yesterday, but the camera fucked up on it, so
and it wasn't a very good performance either, so I'm glad we didn't have the camera, because I would have made him delete the footage. So I was so pissed. I wanted to leave before the second set, but we did the second set separate with some songs together and that, but we did alright.
The second set was good.
It was improv, that Metallica solo.
Yeah, I know. Oh, that's alright. So here's a little
style. Let's get the electric
So because we didn't get the music in yesterday, we're going to do the music right now. What's the time? You have to go through.
What is this?
It's right there.
12:48.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be right.
You go.
I've got an hour a bit before I get to got a synth thing on. Here we go. Shit's in now. Play Frozen on a synth and it sounds Star Trek-y. Yeah.
touch you in a minute. Simple beat and you just follow me. Some awesome shit from us. I'm just gonna go edit now. I'm just gonna wait for it. What time is your appointment? 2:30. Yeah, that's alright.
2:00.
I'm just gonna wait until that runs out, and then we're just gonna
How much does it go left?
About 10 minutes.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. So this is gonna be tomorrow's vlog. So I'm just going to do a little bit here right now. So coming up this week, we've got Project Cars coming out on Friday for your Friday gaming. Wednesday Geek Guide's coming out on Wednesday. There is no Monday shout out this week due to the Monday challenge, which was out yesterday at yesterday at 7 a.m. So go and check out the electric shock game challenge. It's pretty funny. Isn't it?
I hate it.
Oh yeah, I got him last night with it. Oh, it was so funny. Oh yeah. It wasn't on high though, but he screamed like a little bitch.
No, I just threw the thing in.
He still screamed like a little bitch.
I knew it was an electric thing, and he said, "No, it's not an electric thing, it's not gonna get you," and I got it and I hit him. Yeah.
Oh, it was so good, guys. Like, I was like, yeah, whatever. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna ride down with you to the bridge. But I'm not gonna go all the way across. My legs are really sore. But I'm just gonna do a little bit of a bike ride today. Then tomorrow I might do another 20k ride. Maybe. What are you doing tomorrow? Oh, Tuesday, right. That's not until hump day. Wednesday. Nothing. Alright, so the next edition of the hump, talking about the hump, is coming out on the 27th. Oh, which means I have to really get it. That I haven't even started that yet. What? The hump show. I've recorded a little bit of it, but I'm gonna have to do that this week. So that comes out on the 27th, Wednesday, 27th of January, showcasing what's coming up in February. So stay tuned for that one. We did play on yesterday, but
yeah, we didn't record it.
We didn't really record it. Well, actually, you know what? That camera's right there. I want to see. Oh, in a little bit, how much it actually recorded. Because apparently, I put new batteries in this, and then Mark's gone, oh, it just died. I'm like, how did it just die? Like, it's got full battery. Like, look, it's still full battery. But as soon as he pressed record, it went, nah, sorry.
Sure, he didn't just push the off button.
Yeah, there's a little bit of it. It's 50 seconds of it.
It's like a picture.
It's not. Press play.
Oh, you got the intro to Metallica.
Yeah.
Right. No, don't show them. No.
Look. This is all it got.
We're so out of tune.
They probably can't hear it anyway.
I'm glad if they can not hear it, because I dead set wanted to hit someone after that performance because they wouldn't let us tune our guitars. They were like, oh,
I know,
it's
fucking annoying.
You got a time limit. We're in two different fucking tunings, and they've gone, nah, you gotta do it.
I know, it was annoying. I was like, stop trying to hurry us up, you know, with just...
Oh, who turned me back on? But
in a sec.
Hey, if they can't hear it, there's no point showing them.
No, I know, but I'm just showing them the picture, because it's... What's there? See, that's it. That was it. The vocals weren't too bad on that one. I started singing that one.
I was happy with my rendition of Ronan Keating's...
Yeah, it was good.
I tried to put in the, like, little Ronan Keating cowboy voice that he has when he sang that song.
So I don't know why it shut off, but...
Don't do too bad. I've got a Trivuim song.
That's too loud.
I know it's too loud.
But I'm still talking to my peeps out there.
Well, those peeps can, yeah, talk amongst themselves.
How about how do you
screw you, motherfucker, I'm putting it on.
Anyway, guys, hopefully you can still hear me over here shredding. So, we are looking for band members. We need a drummer, a bass player, pianist. We have two of those already. I'm also looking for another versatile guitar player as well. Because sometimes I don't want to be playing guitar, I just want to be singing. And some of these songs that he plays, I just cannot get my head around them. This might be just old age or something. But, yeah, so I can't do that shit that he's doing right there. I just cannot get my head around it. I can't do it. So if you're interested in making a band, we're just gonna play pretty much every genre. We don't have one set genre we're gonna play, but we do like metal and we do like dance. So, well, I like dance, he likes metal, and I wanna mash them two together. I'll have to show you some of the stuff I'm working on too, some of the songs. I've got a song I'm working on at the moment that's a dance song. So anyway, you guys know what to do, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, I'll subscribe back to you. Comment down below and I'll give you a shout out in the next Monday shout out block. And yeah, that's that. Catch you guys on the flip side. What do I usually say? Take it sleazy, see you on the flip side, and I'll smell you later. Just sit here awkwardly for a little bit. Until it runs out. It should run out really soon. Really soon. It only goes for an hour.
That's at 55.
Yeah, I know. It usually stops here. I don't know what's doing.
I think it's time for something else. Big list of songs in the video.
Oh, yeah, have to.
Yeah.
It's gonna end soon. It's gonna come up and go, you've gone exceeded the point of everything. Wow, it's gone forever. It needs more metal. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. This is the greatest song.
Yeah.
I don't know. We might just finish this right here. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle, we were hitchhiking down along someone's road. All of a sudden, a shiny demon in the middle. Road. He said,
play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
Me and Kyle here, we looked at each other, we said, okay. So we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Looked into my eyes, it's easy to see. When 1, 2, 2, 2, 1 make 3, it was destiny.
Once every 100,000 years
or so, when the sun don't shine
and the moon not glow, the grass does grow.
Needless to say, the beast was stunned. Whip cracked with his rubber tail, and the beast was stunned.
Asked us, real angels.
We said nay, we are but men, rock. Oh, oh, oh. greatest song in the world. No, this is just a tribute. Now shred that bitch. Yeah, keep going. It's almost done though. One more minute.
I got a good one.
That wasn't the greatest song in the world.